Do you mind?
Sorry, just making the point.
What is the point?
Crisps are noisy.
Well, yes, I can hear that.
Yeah, but it's not just the eating of crisps that's noisy. The process of making them is noisy too.
OK, loud factories.
Exactly. But did you know that as the machines in the factories wear out, they make ever so slightly different noises? And if you know what you're listening for, you can keep everything running smoothly.
Oh, no thanks.
Here's Alistair Keane.
This factory is producing snacks eaten the world over.
Take a feel, you can feel the texture.
It's really soft.
Yeah.
It's a fast business, with thousands of bags of snacks leaving the factory each day straight to the supermarket shelves. Keeping all these machines going is vital.
In the process area, they are critical. When they stop, the whole line stops. And that's what we focus on, is where do we stop our, you know, the V. If we look at the V curve, what stops our fryers, ovens, etc.
To try and predict when the machines aren't right before they break down, the factory's owners, PepsiCo, are turning to AI-powered sensors. But the secret ingredient is something the factory isn't short of.
All of these machines are really noisy.
Yes, they're listening to the sound coming from each bit of machinery and analysing the health of the equipment.
There is up to 4 sensors on every single asset, so you start to multiply that out. We've got a lot of sensors on our equipment. Sure.
And how do you find using them and using the reports they give us?
It's really a game changer for us. You know, PepsiCo are starting to get into that digitalization world, and you know, this is a major part of that for us. We're starting to change how we're working. We're starting to integrate the data. We're making decisions through data and analytics. It's really taken us to a different level now.
Away from the noise of the factory, we can explore how it works.
At Augury, we work with the largest manufacturing companies like Pepsi to make their production lines and the machines they operate more reliable, more productive, and more sustainable. And we do this by basically listening to the machine, and based on the noise, we can tell you what's wrong with them. So we have our own sensor that we put on the machines, and we measure 3 things. We measure vibration, temperature, and magnetic emissions from the motor. And by analyzing this, we can detect malfunctions months or weeks ahead of when they happen. So this is what a normal machine sounds like. And this machine has a malfunction. Let's see if you can pick up what it is.
So it's much more high-pitched. But beyond that, I would have no clue what's wrong.
So this is where kind of a sophisticated AI algorithm can really detect the specific issue that the machine has. Vibration and sound are physically the same thing, right? And we have today over 300 million hours of machines that we've analyzed and monitored. And we can leverage all of this database to create algorithms that know how to pinpoint the specific patterns of different malfunctions. So if you have, let's call it a bearing wear versus another type of fault, we can detect exactly what it is and tell you what you need to do to fix it.
Detecting the problems in this way means repairs can be scheduled and problems fixed without causing a shortage of products in the supermarket.
On top of it, we talk about sustainability, right? So if the machine is working in the most optimal way, you can reduce the energy consumption of that machine. You can reduce the waste that the production line manufactures by improving the quality of the product.
This tech is now being rolled out across the company's global factories after a pilot in the USA proved successful.
Our team was set up to work hand in hand with the business to understand what are the real world business needs. We then scout around the world to find the most cutting edge technologies. Our goal is to rapidly pilot the technologies, to make rapid go, no-go decisions, and then if it works, if the solution really proves itself, scale, help the business scale a solution around the world. What we liked about Augury is that it brings 2 technologies together. It's sensors that we could track what's happening in our factory. We could listen to our factory, understand sound, temperature, vibrations, but also we're able to apply AI and artificial intelligence to take all that data, pull it together, and get actionable insight.
If your factories, though, are being more efficient and producing more products, does that mean you could close some factories?
People at the center of everything we do at PepsiCo. We see solutions like Augury helping make our lines more efficient. It's helping enhance how people work so we can bring better efficiency to meet the needs of our people, of our customers, and we can be prepared to lean into the future to meet the needs on a daily basis.
Tech in factories is constantly evolving, but in the case of these snacks, I'm okay with the taste staying the same.
That was Alistair, and I'm afraid that's all we've got time for.
Yeah, thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.
Bye.